Welcome, welcome. We will go live on Facebook and we're gonna start working out, training and exercising in 3, 2, and we are live. Welcome to this special, yours truly post any given Sunday event, Monday workout with yours truly Dragan event. Encourage everybody to work out, train, exercise. Working out, training, exercising has been, is, and will continue to be medicine and therapy for yours truly, as I believe it is for many. We'll be doing a special workout training program, barrel of water trouble, 42 pounds minimum. This barrel of water has, see, it is filled to the top. It's not open. Natural spring water. While we were gonna watch, I've plugged into my laptop thanks to the HDMI, who somebody with brains has developed the HDMI, so I can watch it on my television set here on the left while I work out and talk to you live on the Facebook. Thank you, love you, kiss you, farmers, butchers, truckers, grocery store clerks, workers in Hydro Quebec, who built in the past and will maintain it today, in the present, the 63 dams by which yours truly can operate, do this electricity that is zero pollution, zero emission energy that I'm using to do this workout live stream. Thank you, love you, kiss you, hug you, workers of Hydro Quebec, past, present, and future. Thank you, lovers of Hydro-Quebec, workers of Hydro-Quebec, past, present, and future. Thank you, love you, kiss you, workers of Hydro-Quebec, past, present, and future, and workers of the collective North American civilization, yours truly, independent fitness captain, the people's athlete, with some brain and some muscle, yours truly, working out, training, exercising, has been, is, and will continue to be my medicine and therapy of choice. I've created my own workout training program, which I'm advocating for the integration across the collective North American civilization. From the schools, high schools, universities, of course, in the public, to be mass financed, as have been, and will continue to call for the mass financing of citizens to work out, to train, exercise, working out, training, exercising, has been, is, and will continue to be my medicine and therapy of choice. Stretch before commencing, get something to hydrate with. This is going to be a special Sunday's post Sunday, that is special any given Sunday, Monday workout with yours truly Dragan. We're going to work out, train, exercise while yours truly comments, dictates, drills on NFL games. This is a special occasion since yours truly, Canadian North American from Hawk Island, Montreal, who was an American twice in past lives, born in the USA. You just got to read George Patton's poem through a glass darkly. You just got to read George Patton's poem through a glass darkly. You just got to read George Patton's poem through a glass darkly. Have been learning about the railway strike that's perhaps going to happen this Friday, which is an ongoing discussions and, of course, negotiation with the unions. And yours truly, Dragan Zero, who is, of course, the founder of the Global Dragan Union. I'm calling for a Global Dragan Union for the workers across the collective North American civilization of all levels. Nurses, farmers, butchers, railway conductors, truckers, warehouse workers, grocery store clerks, sanitation workers, workers in the city, to support and, of course, the implementation of my 11 principles of the Global Dragan Union for a 21st century union, reform union of the 21st century for the workers. Yours truly, independent fitness captain and independent athlete, still challenging the multi-millionaires, athletes in the NBA, NHL, NFL, MLB, to try to do my workouts. Perhaps not this one, but the ones, the general or integrated total body training system, 100 pushups, 100 squats, 100 hawks. This is going to be a special one. We're going to work out with this barrel of water. We're going to do drills with commentary. Encourage everybody to work out, train, exercise regularly, and have been, and will continue to advocate for the mass financing thereof, of people to work out, to train, and to exercise, as it has been, is, and will continue to be my medicine and therapy of choice. I'll get a little bit of sweat. Once I get a little bit of sweat, perspiration, I always feel much better when I sweat a bit, when I get active physically. It truly has been, is, and will continue to be medicine and therapy for yours truly. And I am advocating for the mass financing thereof. And I encourage everybody to work out, train, exercise. Sometimes it is tough. And yours truly lost 77 pounds, created own workout training program, the General War Integrated Full Body Training System, which this one's going to be a special one. And yours truly, with commentary on this Monday specials, we're going to do special Monday workouts with yours truly, Dragan Zero. Special NFL commentary. I'm going to comment on the games of the National Football League. I am calling on the multi-millionaire players in the, not just the NFL, but also the NHL, NFL, who are, of course, NBA and NHL are not national. In fact, they're binationals. I'm calling all to the Dragan Army to be binational, for that matter, international, support my implementation of my trinity of duties and answer the call for the Dragon Army of yours truly, Dragon Zero, in his underground room of some temple, 519 p.m. EST, as I've heard news read a few minutes ago, that there is a planned strike, perhaps, if negotiations fail for the railway workers. Of course, the railways are important, super important. I love you, kiss you, hug you, train conductors. Love you, kiss you, hug you, those who work on the freight trains. And of course, one of my theories, of course, as a geopolitical analyst and theorist, is, of course, that railway infrastructure in North America plays an important infrastructure, critical role in the securing and the development of the collective North American civilization. Will not digress too much into that. That is, have videos, put it, posted online about that specific geopolitical theory, which I believe to be truth, that in fact us North Americans right here from Hawk Island, Canada, coast to coast, USA and Mexico, and of course the islands, paradoxically Cuba, Haiti, and the Dominican Republic, that we constitute a collective North American civilization, Canada, US, Mexico, US, Canada, Mexico. Working out, training, exercising has been, is, and will continue to be my medicine and therapy of choice, as I believe it can be for you. Have been, am, and will continue to advocate for the mass financing thereof, to work out, to train, and to exercise by a public-private partnership, and of course the Dragon Army, my dream, in complementary with the Dancing Goddess Army. They cannot go on without the other, the Dancing Goddess and the Dragon Army. The Dragon Army and the Dancing Goddess Army are the sun and the moon, like two sides to a coin. You know, Stoolie Dragon Zero lost more than 77 pounds. We're going to go glitter on Tampa Bay Buccaneers, which I'm supporting due to Carl Nassib. The only one in the open, not the only one on the field on any given Sunday. There is one on each team who's LGBTQ, but whatever X, Y, Z reasons, I know. Economic, financial, commercial aspects and factors. I know, I've lost economic, financial, commercial blessings and opportunities and continuance due to being LGBTQ. But today is all I got. Carpe diem. Show love or move along. Constructive criticism or please constructive criticism options offer or please constructive criticism or offers or please try to do my workout. Not perfect, far from it. Working out, training, exercising is my medicine and therapy. And we're going to go rock and roll, Rambo Tango. We're going to see who's Tampa Bay Buccaneers versus them. Cowboys. Please, players that I'm going to watch now. Working out, I'm going to be working out, training, exercising, gritter on, drills yours. We got a playbook, offense, defense, HHH. Down with the pass, we're going to work out, train, exercise. Please, players and CEOs of the leagues, because the CEOs, of course, as well, please donate. Give a few checks to each and every worker of the railways, to the workers of the railways, to the train conductors, to those making less than $100,000 a year. Give them a good check, $10,000, $13,000, good check of $15,000, you can afford it. So that's my call. Because if I would be a multi-man, I'd definitely give, of course. I'm broke, but my workout is gold. Who say no lying? Let's go workout, train, exercise for that matter. Start, do some squats. The double trouble, battle of water, double trouble. Go helicopter chop, we're going left, right. Gonna do a lot of upper body. Tampa Bay Buccaneers versus Dallas Cowboy after this. Cannot afford that, you show me, cannot afford at the moment. Only necessities. And how that? Tampa Bay Buccaneers, any mini mighty mo, who's LGBTQ rainbow on the field, doesn't matter, give to the railway workers. Non-sectarian events for the railway workers, let's go, offer them, because sometimes we don't offer, people don't take our offers. Offer them to give a good check or something, we're going to pay their credit card bills. You can afford it, making millions of dollars a year, let's go, and he drives down the ball, number four, on the ball, Rocket down the middle. He got, don't get me wrong, I have love for Gridiron. As you see, years I've been doing a project to be a Super Bowl performer. Super Bowl performer. My workouts incorporate gridiron drills in them. I'm a lover of the sport, but if I would have been a multi-millionaire player on the field, I have double trouble to deal with. You only got calling the seatbelt, LGBTQ rainbow to deal with. Down the middle, down for the right, gets a twist. Gets a twist, twist, twist. There he goes. He goes again to the back to the line. They're all in red. Tampa Bay Buccaneers in the first quarter. That was a drive, drive, drive. The drive was stop short, but they get a field goal all the way down. 3-0, Dallas. Brady, Brady, Brady. He gets the pass to the right. And he goes, how did that drill? Tom Brady give a good check to the railway workers. Oof. Down the middle for a rocket. Fired right in. Fired right in. They say, wow, wow. Shh. Fire a check. Tom Brady to the railway workers. Let's go. HHH. Oh, he goes, drive it in. Drives it in for the muscle. Let's go do some squats. He drives it in. Delivers a good blow. Now HHH on the side, on the left. He will not get there. He stopped. Good defensive play. Get something to hydrate. Hydrate. And go left and right. Go helicopter. Chopper, chopper, chopper. Get this barrel of water. It's about 42 pounds minimum. Hot. He drives it in to the left. It's about 42 pounds. Julio Jones. He's running. Get a check to those railway workers. Give them a good check. You're probably eating, because everybody got to eat. Probably eating some that they carry on the freight trains, man. Railways. Railways essential. Let's go, HHH. Down for the middle, down the path. He gets it out of his hand. He doesn't get there, but they will go for a three-pointer. Three-pointer's good. Good job, good job. Still give all players who make more than a million. We make $900,000 a year, even $500,000 a year. Give $10,000, a check of $10,000 to anonymous railway workers. So I'm calling on the NFL to do. So have a draw. You put all the check, you give it to each and every one of the railway workers, and you break it down. Triple this cheerleader salaries while you're at it. Let's go, HHH. Down for the middle, down for the drive. Brady sacked. Go to the 26. Number 4. Let's hit down for the right. And it is intercepted. Intercepted. Let's do some squats. Let's go bring those knees up to the waist. For no food waste. Let's go bring those knees up. Kick, kick, kick. Kick those knees up to the waist. For no food waste. Let's go kick those knees up to the waist. For the touchdown. Oh, he sacked again hard. 2 sacks, number 11, that's sack, defense, offense. 6-3 now, still get it in. He got it in, 3 field goals, 9-3, Dallas, second quarter. He goes in for the run, for the option. Oh, number 4 slides in for a good gain, getting the first down. Doing some athletics. Give a check to the railway workers, athletics with that. Down the middle, he plays it, drops it. He goes in from the pocket, number 12, getting younger every year, 7 years, let's go, H. He passes down the right, fall it in, he's got some good moves. And Brady again, number 12, give a check to the railway workers. Come give your story, Dragan Zero Massage, we're going to live stream it to raise funds for the rail workers. And for the Dragan Army, I'm paying my $10,000 debt and the $2,200 that the government of Quebec is asking me back for. Independent athlete, independent fitness captain. Yours truly, the people's athlete, the people's athlete, the people's athlete. Gonna flex. Got some brain and some muscle. Let's go, HHH. Showing me a good car, but only necessity spending. Publicities. Keep it in motion. The Dragan workouts is not your 1-minute Instagram post. Dragon workouts, we keep it in motion, we get the sweat, we get it rolling, even if we just tickle with the fingers. Even if we just tickle with the fingers, gonna rap. Gonna start some rap for the railway workers, you rock, love you, kiss you. You're the seaman and the steel and the metal, we love you. We love you, railway workers, we love you. But sometimes love is action, because if it's just blah blah, you get sick and tired of it. And show us some action, see some good hugging, not just blah blah. Some good hugging, washing of the feet, massages with that, some good cooking, some good bacon. She's saying 2 of 3, let's go, HHH, I'm multi-millionaires, give to the railway workers, let's go, HHH. And down on the ground, they go, whoosh, dribble it in, and he drives it in. Number 7. Also give a check to the railway workers. I make an offer for this red shirt, auctioning for $300. Let's go, on the field, gets a play. He gets a play for the first down. Let's do some squats for the first down. Let's go, 12-3, on the 3 quarter, 4 minutes. 3 minutes and 58 remaining. 12-3. Tampa Bay takes an advantage. Got a good touchdown. Got a good TD there. Good energy, good drive. Touchdown. Gotta see that again. That's okay. Give a check. I'm gonna watch it rewinding in the railways. HHH. He goes down hard. Play action. Number 4. Remember, I'm watching the game here on my left on the video. On the TV while working out, live streaming with I'm recording it with my laptop to post it later on YouTube. Yours truly, down for another play. Number 4, he drives it in all the way, pop, into the arms, gets a few yards, a few good steps. It's a few good steps. 19-3, that's 19 minus 3, make the math, do the math. That's 16 points ahead already. The fourth quarter is beginning, trailing by a lot. Tampa Bay looking for a victory here. Pretty much secured, but it's on any given Sunday, anything can happen. And he drives in the ball down to the left. He gets out of bounds. Out of bounds. Let's get this pile of water, do some workout. This is 42 pounds, see? It is full of water. See, it is not open. It's minimum 42 pounds. Just the water is 18 liters. 18 liters is about 39.6 pounds. And the barrel is about 3 to 7 pounds. So a minimum of 42 pounds. This barrel of water. Oh, gets clinched. All goes to the 2-minute warning. Number 10, replacing the quarterback. Number 4, he gets to get a check and he'll get your name spelled. Give a check to the railway workers. Can I spell your name right? Utter your name right, that is. Surname, whatever. Dragon Zero. On the call. Move to the next one. So Buccaneers took this one. Show me publicity, YouTube. Publicity is YouTube advertising, but it's only necessity. Show me good prices on bacon. It's only necessities and hygienic products. Please increase in hygiene in public. Wash your hands with soap and water. Disinfect. Wash your hands with soap and water when you step outside in a... and go in a grocery store, in a bank, wherever you go, in a bank, in a school, in a grocery store, please do disinfect your hands. Wash your hands with soap and water. Wash your hands with soap and water or hand sanitizer. What are we watching now? Green Bay Packers. That's the Vikings. First quarter is 5 minutes, no score in. Close to getting a score there, the Vikings. Ooh, drives it in, down. He's open on the right, just walks in for the touchdown. Walks in, a walking touchdown. Offense, defense, you know, I'm a supporter. I'm a 49er since 1984, but sporting the Bucks also due to cause of sea, double trouble. Let's go, HHH, and I love Gridiron. I love a good game of football. So gets it in, drive it in. Drives the game of football. Again, a given Sunday, defense, offense, catch the ball, run the ball, stop the ball, block. That's defense. Defense, main words denoting the main action in defense is block, stop, tackle, cover, sack. In offense is pass, run, catch. And of course, gain yards, get a drive, get a first down, and get a touchdown. Sack would be kind of scoring in defense, because when you sack, it's for a loss, right? The quarterback. And he cannot be blocked. He keeps on driving. Let's do some squats for a fullback position, for the running back position. I'll play what I play. Would I play defense, offense? Better coordinate both defense, offense. Let's go. Do some SQATS. Let's go some squat. Ah, oh, that was a good squat. Got a big game, gotta hydrate. It's four quarters of football. We gotta go overtime here. It's four quarters of football. Quarter has 15 minutes. Each quarter. Four times 15, you do the math. Sixty minutes is the game. Gridiron, North American football. Let's go, HHH for the railway workers. Spin, spin, spin. Down for the middle, down for the tackle. HHH goes for the drill, down for the pass. Drills it in. He stopped. Stop short of the goal line. Viking leading by 7-0 in the second. He tries to drive it in. Rides it in. Good ride. There's a pile of players there. All of them players in the pile. Offense, defense, all the players who make more than $500,000, please give to the railway workers and the CEOs, owners of the... Ooh, for a bow. For a long bow, he's caught. And he's gonna run it. What a catch. What a play. That was a rainbow. Rainbow of a pass from number 8. The ones in purple they are playing. Minnesota Vikings, also known as Minnesota Vikings officially, or the ones in purple. And he drives it in. 10-0. Vikings again, positions. Try to position himself short of the first down. Tries to get for the pass. Gets the pass right in his hands. Down for the left. He gets a few steps, does a few yards. Picks up a few. HHH! Ooh, number 18. What a great catch. He's still on his feet. Dangling, jogging. He gets in for the touchdown. 17-0 here for the Vikings. Viking taking a big lead. Looking to win their first game of the season. Deep throw. Big risk. Risk is intercepted. Second half, third quarter begins. 17-0. Packers trailing by 17 points. Big margin, looking to gets it in for the first down. Now for the touchdown. He doesn't get it in for the first for the touchdown, but gets it in for the first down. Green Bay Packers versus Minnesota Vikings game highlights. So I'm watching the game highlights. Watching the game highlights. 17-0. Down. Number 12. One hand. Oh, he gets sacked. And we're gonna bring it to the left, to the right. This bottle of water. All the way to the chest. Left and right. And up and down. And left and right. And up and down. Left and right. And up and down. Ah. That felt good. Ah, I got a good sweat on. Working out, training, exercise really is my medicine and therapy of choice. Already feel much better when I work out, train, exercise, get a good sweat. It's still going, going. Number 33 gets it in, goes in. Not for the touchdown, but for a good first. 20-0 though, 20-0. 20-0, they can still come back. Here's 8 minutes to the third, so it's possible any given Sunday. We'll see what happens. I don't know the score. So watching the highlights. Number 87 is giving the ball for a run. Down to the left, puts a good stiff arm to get the first down. Now there's a chance for them to open the score, for their first score. Short a few yards. The ball is loose. Come the ball is loose on that. Let's go H. All the way for the TD. Touchdown. Staying in a position. Four quarters is 15 minutes each quarter. That's 4 times 15. Do the math. That's 60 minutes of football. Let's do some squats. HHH. Some squats. HHH. And they're going to go for a pass. Ooh, number 12. He looks a bit confused. Doesn't matter. He snaps back into remembers that he's multi-meaner. Makes a year multi-meaner. Gets a pass. Give to the railway workers. Number 12. Under pressure. Gonna get it. Ooh. Sacked. Get sacked. Number 20. Correction. Not number 20 was... I'm not gonna rewind, but it was another number. There he goes. He gets a rainbow right in his hands. Had a good catch. Short pass, short range, medium range, long range. That is a special Dragan range trinity. Short range between 3 yards and 10 yards. Medium range between 10 and 20. Long range between 20 and 40. Long range, short, medium, long. Short, medium, long. Short, medium, long. 3 ranges. Got offensive, defensive plays. Second and 5, 23 to 7. Make the math, do the math, let's do math. 23 minus 7 is 16, right? 16, yes, yes, 16 it is. 4 minutes left. Highly unlikely. But in theory, 3 touchdowns is possible in 4 minutes. It's possible. It has happened, I mean. And I got to score now. I mean, within their drive. Number 12. Rips it. Way incomplete. Grinds it in. Give to the railway workers. Give a check. All the players in the NFL, give a check to the railway workers over there. Number four, gets it in down to the left. Stay in bounds. 23 and 7. Fourth quarter, that's 42 seconds on the clock. 23 and 7, that is 16. Wow. What a win here for the Vikings, it will be. It's a good game. Love me a game of good football. Love me a game of football. Love me a game of football. Gridiron, gridiron, gridiron. Dragan Drills, yours truly, special from Hawkeye, Montreal. We're going to see Detroit Lions and the Eagles now. The Lions. First quarter begins. Let's work out with this 42 pounds minimum bottle of water. Bring it up and up. Looks like there. It's blue like the Lions uniform. It's blue like the Lions uniform. It's blue like the Lions uniform. See? It's water filled to the top. See? It's water filled to the top. It's not open cap. It's natural spring water. Let's go. H. 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 Bring it to the chest. Let's go, freight railway workers. Love you, kiss you, hug you, railway workers. Love you, kiss you, hug you, railway workers. H, H, H. Cha, cha, cha. Oh, yeah. Take some brain and muscle to build, maintain, and upgrade the civilization, eh? And even bring harmony with nature and civilization. H, H, H. 7-0. HHH. HHH. Down the drive. 7 points. Oh, they scored. I missed that. Lions players and owner of Lions. Philadelphia Eagles. HHH. Down the middle. Down for the drive for 11. H. H, H. Got some space. He slides it in. Four quarters is a little 1 hour of football. We're going to go overtime. Let's go H, H, H. We keep it in motion 100. Let's go do some squats. Some squats. Ooh, he got the pass, got the pass, got the pass. Some squats. H, 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 H. Let's go three more squats. All the way. Oh, and again. Ah, yeah. Yeah, we keep it in motion. In motion, twist, twist, twist. Special Monday General Warranty Great Top Body Training System. Getting squats. Helicopter chopper with the legs. H. 7-7. Game's tied. Second quarter. Players of the Philadelphia Eagles and the Detroit Lions. Please, 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 each and everyone who makes more than $500,000 per year. Plus the CEOs, the owners of the Philadelphia Eagles. Make profits in the millions and hundreds of millions. And the Lions, please, please, please give by Friday a check to the railway workers. Let's go H. H down the middle. middle, short, medium, long pass. Short, medium, long pass. I looked like a medium to long pass, but it was intercepted. I mean, not intercepted, but it was blocked. Because it wasn't caught, it was just blocked. So an interception would be, has to be caught and take at least a step or a step down the ground. And half possession. Rules of football, it's not just muscle, brains, and physicality. There's plenty of rules to this game, actually. Plenty of rules to this game of football. I mean, I read the NFL, CFL, Canadian Football League, NFL. HHH. Now he drives it in. Drives it into the left. Now he's going to run. 7-7. He has got the second. 8 minutes and 13 seconds. Second. This game is tied in the third quarter. He's going to go for the second. It's 6 minutes and 36 to go. 14 and 7. He's going to go for the dribble. H down. For the pass. 14 and 7. Second. It's 6 minutes and 26 to go. He's got 6 minutes and 26. And it's 21 and 7 now. Wow. Scoring game. Offensive game, seemingly. Showing me commercials, YouTube advertising. This is some advertising for the railway workers. For the truckers and the farmers, and the railway workers, man, freight train workers. Good for you, you've been coaching 21 years, you can't do my workout. Can't do my workout. Try to do it, blah blah. Let's go, HHH, 21-7, second. The number 8. Second, 4 minutes to go. It's 4 quarters, passes down to the middle. He's gonna drive it in, steps, for the first down. Gets the first down and some more. Good effort for those steps. I gotta say, give to the railway workers a check. Let's go, HHH. Down the middle. Short, medium, long. We got short passes, medium passes, long passes. We got defense, blocking, stopping, tackling, and sack. Ooh, he's gonna run it. Lions, let's go. Some kick those knees up. To the waist, for no food waste. Let's go, kick those knees up. To the waist, for no food waste. Let's go, kick those knees up. To the waist, for no food waste. Kick those knees up to the waist, for no food waste. Let's go, kick those knees up. To the waist, for no food waste. Let's go, kick those knees up. To the waist for no food waste. 21-14. Second period, 9 seconds left. 9 seconds left on the second period. 21-14. He's got the ball possession. Drives it in by a kick. 24-14. Third period. Second half commences. Trailing by 10. Whoa, tries to get a pass. Gets it in for number 11 who catches it. Hopefully he'll give a good check to the railway workers. Choo-choo-choo. Let's go for the train, choo-choo-choo, for the railway workers, choo-choo-choo, for the railway workers, choo-choo-choo. 24-14, get an H for the pass, to give it to the middle, and he runs it in, runs the ball, gets a good control, good pass. There's a flag on the play. Unnecessary roughness. We rough, but sometimes it's unnecessary roughness. Rules of the game, flags on the play, sometimes defense, offense, 11 versus 11. Blockages, stops on any given Sunday, sometimes it's a game of inches as he's trying to get it in. Gets it in. For a Philadelphia touchdown, and now the score widens even more, their lead. 31-14, let's do the math. 31 minus 14. Don't get the calculator, try to do it by hand. 31 minus 14 is 17 points ahead by 17, basically. They're ahead by 17 points, 31 to 14 in the third period. Gonna need to HYDRAT some more. HYDRATE. He catches it. Good play. What a run. Long hair, long mane. Auctioning yours truly, a little bit of my mane. Locks, locks, locks. The touchdown gets it in for a play. Good play, good play. 31 to 21. Let's go, HHH. Number one stands in the game. He gets the first down by walking in, protecting the ball, not getting sacked. Possession of the ball, Philadelphia. 31 to 21 now. 10 point game, 10 point game, 10 point game. Score the touchdown. Ooh, gets it in. What a run. He blasts it in. Number 88. Blasted it in. 31-21. Let's go do some squats. Ready? HHH. Gets it in deep. Number 14. Okay, what a catch. What a run. What a play. Yeah. 38 to 21. Now that is a, again, 17. Points ahead. He gets away. Lions runs it almost to the end zone. A few yards away. What? 3 yards. 3 yards. Fourth quarter. Beginning of the fourth quarter, they score. 38 to 28. 10 points ahead. They can still come. What a high scoring game. Number one. To number 11. Goes down to the ground. Goes down to the ground. Goes down to the ground. Throws knocked out. Defensive plays. So train those legs. Vertical zigzag. A helicopter chopper. A Z. An A. Hebrew Aleph. Hebrew Aleph. Hebrew Aleph. Good job. I feel good now. I feel so much better. Oh, he runs it in. HHH, down the middle. 4:44 remaining. Wasn't a song. What was song? 4:48 flag on the plate. It was a song, something like that, no? Whoever sang the song, rap song. I'm gonna do a remix, gonna say Goddess, Goddess, Goddess in the Railway Workers. Let's go, H. Touchdown. 38 to 35. Wow. Fourth quarter. Close to the sick 2 minute warning. He goes. Ay, yikes. 38 to 35. They came back. 3 points ahead, Philadelphia. But they're having the lead now. They can score. What a comeback by the Lions. It's a high scoring game. 38 plus 35. That is, do the math quickly. That's 72 points. Who's going to score, maybe? So it's 1 minute and 6 seconds left. No problem. That's what they preach all through the Hard Knocks series. screaming too much, man. Sister's trying to take a nap. Screaming too much. Sister, stop yelling. I'm trying to take a nap. If I make a million, I give her half and be a good artist. My sister. Don't yell too much. Take a nap. I'm gonna whisper. Whisper gift to the railway workers. Multi-millionaire players in the NFL. National Football League. CEOs. Give a check. Miami open the score. Let's do some squats. Thank you. Miami Heads by 10-17-7. Players of Miami Dolphins. Players of New England Patriots. And the CEOs, owners of the New England Patriots and the Dolphins. Please give a good check to railway workers, railway workers, railway workers. Appreciation check. HHH. Short, medium, long pass. Short, medium, long pass. 49 yard field goal attempt. Short pass, long pass. 27, 20 minus 7, that's 13 points ahead for the Dolphins. Fins ahead. Dolphins ahead. Let's go do some squats. Kansas City Chiefs, Arizona now. Calling on the players of Kansas City Chiefs and Arizona Cardinals to give a good check. Each player who makes more than $500,000 a year. And the CEOs for the railway workers. For the railway workers. Scott. Short pass, long pass, short pass, long pass. Number 15 from the pocket. Number right side. Gets a run. He gets a run, double run. Number 25, good run. Got out of bounds, stiffed on his way a bit. Number 15, down to a little bit to the right. Good catch. Number 9, give a good check to the railway workers. Go helicopter, chop it up. Ooh, launches one. Number 25 gets it in. What a launch. Special tricky play. Trick play. Gets it in. Let's go wipe off some sweat. Add some special value on this towel. I'm auctioning this towel on PayPal, North America only. First down. First. Second and 8. Correction. First period. 14. Kansas City 14-0. Let's do some more squats. Squat for the railway worker squat. For the railway worker squat. Ah, that felt good. Stiff arms. Let's go hydrate, H-Y-D-R-A-T. Seven. Short pass, medium pass, long pass, long pass, long ball pass. H. Fourteen to seven here in the second period. Now on to the right, he's gonna get some steps. He walks in a walk-in touchdown after he catches the pass. No coverage there. Where's the defense on that? Defense! What have been screaming on the from the line. Defense! Where your head is, you ate lunch. My football critter on. Ah. All that red color, red. Well, I'm a 49er. Kansas City Chiefs, Arizona Cardinals, I'm asking you, players who make more than half a million a year, CEOs of all the players in the NFL who make more than a half a million, players, give up. Good check to the railway workers. Good check. H. Pass. Left. Middle. Right. Left. Shh. Gets one for down the middle. H. Get a pass, a long pass. It's recovered by Arizona, HHH. And down the middle, pass to the right. For some squats. Squat. Good job on the squat. Kick is good. Now for a pass. For another pass.